If you don't want an end bump and would rather a traditional fade out, all you have to do is use the blade tool to cut the end bump and delete. Then you'll insert a constant fade transition on the end of the wave file. Adjust the fade to your liking and/or manually fade the levels.